All right, so question 59, almost there, almost done. We have this diagram. We have an angle of depression. It's angle of depression. And it's a Z. We can definitely see a Z shape, right? So that means here, we know what the alternate angles in the Z, they're basically equal, right? As long as these two lines are parallel. So this line here is parallel to this one. So in fact, if I call this P here, that means line EP is parallel to line FG, okay? And so once that's the case, the Z formed using those two parallel lines, the angles in between will be equal. So this is actually equal to 30 degrees. Angle of elevation equal angle of depression. So this angle of elevation that we have right here. Now, once you get that concept now, I just simply accept it. Like I said, you can review some videos. We can recognize that we have a right angle triangle. Here we have the right angle, which is 90 degrees. This is 25. And FG is what we've been asked to find. Now, this is going to be 30 degrees here. What angle is, what's the length of that side, FG? Well, we're going to label the sides. Opposite 30 degrees is our side called opposite. Next to 30 degrees, is the side FG, and once we call that next to, we're talking about adjacent. The meaning of adjacent is next to. All right, and the adjacent side has both the acute angle that we're dealing with and the right angle on it. So here we have the 90 degrees and the 30 degrees on the adjacent side. Okay, so that should drag back your memory. Now we're asked to find the length FG. So FG is adjacent. We're given the opposite. So we're dealing with tangent. Cotangent is basically opposite divided by adjacent. Let's enter the information that we have for that so far. So we know that tan of the 30 degrees, that's the acute angle, opposite is 25 meters, we're given. Adjacent, we don't know. We're going to put FG for that. And if you want to find the quantity in the denominator, want to find out what it is, we're going to swap it with this quantity, which is tan 30. Let's swap them. So FG is equal to 25 over tan 30, okay? And that will be what you're looking for, 25 over tan 30, which is A. All right, let's look at the last question.